Tell you, we've been busy here at the Morning Blend. This week we launched a new logo, the new look, as you can see right here.
Love it. And there are lots of new things happening as well at the Women's Center for Advancement. New programs for the women they serve and preparations to honor several outstanding women right here in our community.
And Elizabeth Power is here to fill us in. Welcome back, Elizabeth. Good to see you again.
Thanks for having me. Happy to be here.
Good morning.
Well, listen, this is all culminating for a big year next year. We're going to talk about that in a second, but let's start with the women's luncheon. What's the idea and the purpose behind this?
So we are so excited every year, every spring, we honor 8 to 10 women locally who are making a really great impact in Omaha. And this year we have 9 fabulous women that we are honoring. We have all different fields, community volunteers, medical fields, tech fields, arts. So we just have a great group of women that we get to honor this year. We're so excited.
You can see on the screen right now some of the 2016 honorees, starting with Ann Boyle at the top.
Yes.
But a lot more. And how are these honorees selected?
So every year, towards the end of the year, we open up our nominations, and anybody in the community can nominate somebody they think is deserving of the award, somebody who maybe is really involved in advancing women and children in the community. Maybe it's a woman who has, you know, really kind of broken that glass ceiling in her field, mm-hmm. Which can be difficult for women. Somebody who's been a very strong mentor to a lot of different women in the community. And then once we collect all those nominations, we have a great voluntary selection committee. So they're all volunteers mm-hmm. giving their time, and they have the very difficult job of selecting 8 to 10 women to honor every year.
And do they do that based strictly on criteria, or do people submit essays? I mean, is it kind of a mix of everything?
It's a pretty easy nomination form. There's about 4 questions just talking about what the what the honoree has done and accomplished, why they think the nominator thinks that the person should be honored with the award. And then we do ask for a letter of recommendation from somebody else who's not the nominator themselves, just so we can get a little bit more background in what that person's doing in the, in the community.
Yeah, this event keeps getting bigger. The organization keeps growing, and it's
next
year they've got a big celebration planned because
it'll be our 30th anniversary of Tribute to Women. We are so excited.
Wow, that's incredible.
So, can you take a few moments to talk about some of the programs and services that you offer?
Yeah, so like you said, we're growing. We are growing tremendously. We served more than 20,000 people last year just here in the community. And that's through all our different services of direct service to our clients, safety services, and even outreach through prevention education. We just launched a couple months ago a new trauma-sensitive yoga mm-hmm. program. So it's free to our clients. It's offered 2 different times, a daytime and an evening time, depending on what your schedule looks like. And it's really focused on understanding your body and kind of helping your body release some of that trauma that you've mm-hmm. been affected by. It can be physical trauma. It can be emotional trauma that you've gone through. We have 2 different certified yoga instructors that have gone specifically through this trauma-sensitive yoga training. Mm-hmm. So they are very aware that many of our clients, this is the first time they've done yoga.
Right.
You know, they've never done yoga before. They're
sure.
not quite
mm-hmm.
sure what they're getting into. And it's very calming and soothing. I got to take part in one of them, and it was so wonderful. It was just, you leave feeling so much better, a little bit more balanced in your life, and it's just been phenomenal to see our clients going through that program.
And if people are out there wanting to know how they can get these services, how do they go about that?
Absolutely. It's hopefully pretty easy.
Right, you've made it easy. And we've got the website at the bottom of the screen
yep.
for people that are wondering.
Absolutely. So visit our website. There's all our contact information there. And you can call us in our office, 8 to 5, Monday through Friday. But then we have a hotline, too. Mm-hmm. And that's 24/7. And we have that in Spanish and English options. That hotline can really be reached by anybody. It doesn't have to be somebody who, it used to be really kind of a crisis hotline. Like mm-hmm. something just happened to me, I don't know what to do, can you help me? Mm-hmm. And we've really grown the hotline, so you know, it can be my friend just disclosed this to me, I don't know what to do.
Sure. Yeah.
Like, do I take her to the hospital?
Wonderful.
Do I take her to your office? How can I do this? Mm-hmm. And our advocates on the other line, they're able to really walk you through, you know, thanks for calling us, first off. You did the right thing in calling us. And then, you know, different steps you can do to help whoever you might be concerned about.
Yeah, great. And you have so many new services as well, like the yoga that we talked about. But really, back to the luncheon. Are you still, can our viewers come to the luncheon if they're interested?
Absolutely. We would love to have your viewers come. tickets are available through our website. And they're $75 a piece. They're still open. There's still seats. Mm-hmm. So I would recommend getting them earlier rather than later.
It's June 7th, and we're going to wrap this up. But are you looking for sponsors as well, or are you full with sponsors?
We are. We are always looking for sponsors. So if you're looking to grab a table, sponsor it, get some advertising out of it, we'd love to talk to you.
You're not going to turn money away.
We certainly won't.
No.
And we'll put it to a good cause, I promise.
You will. Yes, you will. WCAOmaha.org is a website that you can go to, especially for the luncheon coming up June 7th.
Yeah, thank you guys so much.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Good
to see you.
We have this great chat.
Yes.
So thanks for coming in.
It was a great event. Thank you.